Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. Here you learn all sorts of GK tricks, and today we are going to learn a trick to remember the name of the states in order of their production of Jute. We have 9 states here and we will be learning a trick to remember the name of these states in order. The 9 states are West Bengal at the top. A huge amount of almost all the jute that is produced in India is in number 1. We have West Bengal. Let us take West, W for West Bengal, okay, and Bengal for B, another Bihar for B, Assam for A, Andhra for A, Telangana for T, Orissa for O, Meghalaya M, and Nagaland we will be taking N. Then we have Tripura. Last, we will remember Uttar Pradesh. The state is at the bottom. So now we will make one. So now, as you can see, that we have these first letters of these states. Okay. So we can make various tricks. Like, I will write wo. बात बताओ मोहन तुम हियर यू कैन राइट यूपी ऑल्सो सो हियर यू कैन सी दैट इफ यू नो हिंदी देन यू विल बी वेरी इजीली रिमेंबरिंग दीज सेंटेंसेस डब्ल्यू विल बी इंक्लूडेड इन वो एंड बी ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल विल बी इंक्लूडेड इन बात देन बताओ हिंदी बताओ यू कैन सी दैट These states make batao, means there is a word made out of these states. So easily Bihar, Assam, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Odisha are included in order. So this is very good word. And then we have Mohan, the first and the last letter of the word Mohan will include the states Meghalaya and Nagaland. And in the Tum, you can see T for Tripura and then U for Uttar Pradesh. So suppose you don't know Hindi, then how you will remember? So you can remember by making another sentence like will or woman, anything. B, B, A, that is a degree in India. Then and Tom, nothing. So either you can put will or woman, that will include W. BBA will be included here, you can see. And then and A of and, this state will be included. Tom will be here, 3 states, and then nothing, N-O-T-H-I-N-G. So, and ultimately there will be U left, so you can add useless. So, you saw that we made 2 sentences. And these 2 sentences were very useful. First was, wo, baat. बताओ बताओ मोहन तुम ओके दैट वॉज हिंदी इफ यू डोंट नो दिस देन यू कैन यूज दिस सेंटेंस वुमेन बीवी एंड टॉम नथिंग यूजलेस यू कैन रिमेंबर दिस सेंटेंस यू कैन रिलेट दिस सेंटेंस टू दीज थिंग्स बिकॉज वन सिमिलैरिटी और यू कैन सी ऑल मोस्ट ऑफ दीज स्टेट्स आर पुअर West Bengal, Bihar, Odisha, these are poor states and they produce jute. And in India, the women are less educated. If you go and search the percentage of women or the literacy percentage of women, that is less. So here I can relate that women BBA and Tom nothing useless. So Tom will represent the men who are more educated, means Tom will represent the states which are industrially developed or they are grown states. And you can compare the poor states to women. Don't get offended, but you can remember it like this. So subscribe to my channel. I'll be making similar informative videos. Thanks for watching.